This year is a very special year. We celebrate the 60th anniversary of the diplomatic relations between Malaysia and South Korea. We established diplomatic relations back in 1960. So now in 2020, it's been 60 years. We've had a fantastic relationship with South Korea. I think both countries have complemented each other in terms of economy, in terms of people-to-people relations. Well, first and foremost, we are very, very happy with the film screening today and tomorrow. I saw the reaction of the Korean viewers were very, 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 very good. They responded very well, I think, to the movie. And I think the movies that is showing throughout these 2 days will tell with regards to the Malaysian culture, and it will also tell with regards to how far Malaysian filmmaking has progressed. The embassy will try to continue such programs as today.
Malaysia 영화 처음 봤는데 재밌게 잘 봤습니다. 일상적인 생활도 접할 수 있어서 좋았고, 새롭게 접하면서 아시아 문화에 좀 더 관심이 많이 생겼습니다.